Esitys on viimeisenä, mutta ei vähäisimpänä. Numero 77. Elina ja Antti tulevat esittämään teille esityksen nimeltään Blank to Play. Lähteestä No Game, No Life.
Now that the war beasts have been conquered, we must think of how we can beat the elves.
Their magic won't make it easy. Nature.
Yeah, I see it.
Something is coming.
Exceed rank number one.
The old Deus.
Global circuits active. Power setting minimum. Question. Do you think you know games, boy?
Let's find out. I challenge you to a game, and if I win, you will have to give me any information I request.
And if you lose?
You can order us to do whatever you want, just to remember what it felt like to be a real god.
You can even have Shiro take off her panties.
Hentai.
My sweet sister.
Very well. We shall play the game of games. Three rounds. We each nominate a game, and the one who named the more complex game shall win. Your sister shall swear to be a fair judge.
The game of games, eh? I'm sorry, but we always play as a...
It's fine, Sora. Otherwise it would be two against one.
Shiro. All right then. I'll even let you go first.
I shall pick the game of kings. I nominate chess.
Too bad you've never been to Asia. I nominate Go.
Winner, Sora.
Amusing. Your turn.
I nominate a game so devious and deadly that all of the people in this audience are trying to figure it out right now. A game where your strategies turn against you, and the most unintelligent always seem to win, don't they? Those bastards! A game so complex it should not be played. I nominate the Game of Love.
I nominate Tic-Tac-Toe.
Winner, Deus.
What? Really be that simple? I have truly failed as a gamer.
The final turn. I nominate Exidia, the game of the old Deus, where endless game theoretical variations are calculated in transcendent dimensional curvature. Your feeble humanity brains cannot comprehend the complexity of this ultimate game. Conclusion, I have won.
I nominate this game we're playing now, the Game of Games.
What?
Winner, Sora.
This game contains everything we have nominated, so it must be more complex. But your mistake was to let me win the first round. Shiro gave me the hint I needed when she said,
otherwise it would be two against one.
Two out of three was all I needed. Your arrogance was your downfall.
Interesting. I will tell you what you want to know. But next time we meet, your loss will be inevitable!
We will see about that, but I warn you, the blank...
Never loses!